All right, what is conceptual design? So as industrial designers, we have a lot of ideas and we want to bring our ideas onto a piece of paper and eventually into 3D. And to see if ideas that we have or shapes that we come up with actually work in the three-dimensional space, we do quick iterations in 3D in order to see if these ideas make sense in the three-dimensional world. And in this modeling phase, in this first 3D modeling phase, there is no need for detailing and technical elements. It's just to see the first iteration of your idea that allows us to get a sense of size and proportions, which is super important in the design process. And also we immediately see which parts of the design need more attention, which parts might not work as we intended, and then be able to iterate on these details or elements and bring them a step further. So here in this design, we can see that we have some elements of the design, but the technical parts are not thought through. And this is the basis of a conceptual design. And this is in order to save time and quickly get your idea across. And so the final output should be a 3D model that you can share with colleagues or clients and discuss around, or even 3D print a first prototype from.